Who got time to talk to answer the phone?
45 minutes. The air temp is 26.
Celsius. I got the race beginning.
Follow car number 18.
IMSA at Sebring. It's a multi-class. Klaus. But
tranquilo. Déjate las luces que el delante no salía.
But it's all GTE. This today.
Relax, loco.
Catch up to car number 18.
Yo era por el de atrás. No, yo era porque vi el de atrás. Marlon, try not to crash before the race starts, buddy.
Okay.
Go. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like Lopez.
Of course there's.
Yellow flag, watch out. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left, car left. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Lockbaum is leading the race. There's an incident in Fangio chicane. Yellow flag. Caution. Left side. Clear left.
Oi, 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 oi.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. Incident in Gen Debian. Looks like it's Huber.
Why would he not hit the brake?
Yellow flag.
Dude.
There's an incident in Le Mans. It looks like it's Cullen. Rodriguez is now in the lead. Left side. Clear left. 21st. There's an incident in Christensen. It looks like Perez.
All kinds of silly things today.
Incident in turn 5. We think it might be Perez. Langelier is now leading. Car right, clear right. There's an incident in Genderbien. Yellow flag, watch out. Car left, clear left. Lockbaum is now leading. Car right, clear right. Incident in turn 5. Car right. Right side's clear. Rodriguez is now in the lead. an incident in tower. It looks like lockbound. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in Le Mans. We think it might be Rodriguez. The leader's just done a 159.37. That lap time was 203.86. Leader has just done a 159.12. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in Sunset. Langelia is leading the race.
Max, you got better pace than me. I'll let you take me on the right.
That's your best lap in this session. Incident in turn one. Incident in tower. All right, Lars, we've just cut the track. Ivo is now in the lead. The leader's just done a 159.00. Thank you. there's an incident in turn one. Looks like it's Fernandez. B18. Langelia is leading the race. There's an incident in the hairpin. Looks like it's Fernandez. We predict your refuel window will open after 21 minutes. It should close at about 33 minutes. There's an incident in Cunningham, yellow flag. Right side, clear right. B17. The gap in front is now 0.7. There's an incident in Gender BN. We think it might be Paiva. Last lap was 2:00.9. That's your quickest lap in this session. Thank you. looks like P6 has gone off in tower.
Ah, shit.
Incident in Le Mans. It looks like lockbound. Yellow flag. Caution. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. The gap behind is now 5.9. Okay, Lars, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.6.
Ah, shit. Okay.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Incident in tower. It looks like
over.
That was close. Soon.
Front is now 2.6 seconds. There's an incident in turn one. Yellow flag, watch out. We think P6 has gone off in the hairpin. There's an incident in Gen Debian. Looks like it's Buckley. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Lars. We're halfway home. We think about 11 minutes of fuel left. P14. Incident in Christensen. We think it might be lockbound. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. On the guy in front, the gap is 1.8 seconds. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 20 minutes to go. There's an incident in the hairpin. There's an incident in the Collier. It looks like Fernandez. Left. Still there. Clear left.
P12. Ah, yeah.
Head is now 0.7. The leader's pitting now. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Yellow flag, caution. There's an incident in Sunset. We think it might be Mercer. P8. Minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Thank you. Okay, Lars, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap, P6. Incident in the hairpin. In front is now 0.6. Is remaining. The lead car's pitted. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Take care,
there's a car approaching. The gap to Lopez behind is now 0.8. Alright Lars, keep it nice and smooth, come on, let the race come to us, P11. The guy in front is Lopez.
No contact yet, Thomas.
There's an incident in Cunningham, yellow flag, watch out. Let's put this hard work to good use. E10, your lap time was at 201.48.
Ah, shit.
Looks like P5's gone off in turn one. Okay, Lars, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. To Lopez, ahead is now 2.1 seconds. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes.
I'm surrounded by Lopez.
There's an incident in Cunningham. Looks like it's lockbound.
Oh man, the Lopez says it's kind of it. No.
Push now, the guy behind is captured. 6 to Binder in Genderbien. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. An incident in Sunset. We think it might be Mercer, the 11. Your lap time was 201.54. Incident in turn 1. Right. Clear right. Okay, Lars, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius. Incident in Sunset. Looks like it's Lopez. Tenth position. Last lap. Yellow flag. There's an incident in turn 1. It looks like Lopez. That was 202.75. We think P5 has been to end the hairpin.
The Lopez's took themselves out.
We're running on fumes, mate.
Last lap. No.
Gap to Lopez behind is now 1.8. I think P3 has binned it in turn 1. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. There's an incident in Bristol.
Oh, yeah.
You think it might be Lockbound. Eighth place. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Start position 30 and finish 8. 5 increments, not much to say about those. I got 1. One, two, three, four. Such a messy start. Cars everywhere. That's a long haul to turn into.